I like to warm up on land a little bit to get the engine going on the ergo, and then go onto the water and do a shorter work to warm up.
I think the whole body as in the rowing, so for me I don't have any special thing about it, so just to get the whole body warmed up and try to get the legs, I guess.
I don't like warming up at all. I just like the racing, but yeah. It's part of it. So if you want to be good at the start, you have to warm up properly. So that's it. Yeah.